Enter the airport in Dallas, Texas. Just landed from Mexico WC convention. Who did I run into? World interim world champion Cobra Ruiz. Cobra, first of all, where do people follow you on Instagram? Tell them.
At @lacobra_ruiz.
And very easy.
Facebook, Abelaida Ruiz. That's not an easy one, but for sure an Instagram.
You're 12-0. You're a world champion. You had the silver belt before.
Yes.
So what's next for you?
Well, I'm looking forward to fighting the champion that wins with the... Because the Gonzalez and Juarez are supposed to do a mandatory rematch.
For 115.
The 115. Mm-hmm. IBF also has a mandatory rematch against Garcia and... Micaela, the current champ. So, whichever belt becomes first and available, the first defense should be me.
Now, big announcement today from the BBC. I'm going to run by you some of the fights they mandated. Let's start with this. Pitbull Cruz against Shakur.
Shakur.
Why?
He's a very smart fighter. I've seen most of his fights. He's just, I think he outbeats his intelligence against his opponents.
Okay, what about Andy Ruiz and Wilder?
I'm a fan of Andy Ruiz, I am. But I will give it to Wilder.
Okay, Caleb Plant and Benavidez. They announced that. And then the winner fights Canelo.
Benavidez.
Oh, why?
I seen him fight. And I had not seen him previously fight anybody, but that time I seen him fight. And Benavidez is very strong, very fast. He has... His hands are just...
He's a punching machine.
Yes, you don't know where the punches are coming from. And he moves.
Okay, so how does he do against Canelo?
I would say that would be a tough fight. Yeah.
But Willow Walsh is going to be a big fight. Another fight they announced was Teofimo Lopez and Sandor Martin. Sandor Martin is the one who fought Mikey Garcia. Mm-hmm. Then they said that... and then the winner fights the winner of Regis and Zepeda. After. It's very complicated.
What weight class is that?
140.
140.
Who wins Zepeda and Regis?
Who?
Marv Nation card.
Zepeda and Regis. I would say Zepeda.
Why?
I've seen him fight before. Tiene mucho corazón. You know, he has a lot of heart. And I think it's very strong. I mean, it's just that lucky punches and that he just, you know, you don't see them coming and then boom.
Okay, so another fight they mentioned that they're working on is Devin Haney and Lomachenko. Who do you like?
I like, I have never seen Haney before until he fought with Kambosos, the second fight. I didn't see the first fight, but I did see the second fight, and I really did like the way Haney did fight. I think he fought really smart. But I am a fan of Lomachenko. I love his style. I love his movements. So I will go with Lomachenko.
Okay. So one thing that they said, the winner of Shakur and Pitbull is going to fight Haney. Who would win that fight? You said that you picked Shakur. So Shakur and Haney, who wins?
So Shakur's new to that weight class, correct?
But he's a two-division champ.
He just moved up. Yeah. He just moved up. I'll go with Haney.
Go with Haney in that one? Okay. Now, you just came back from Mexico WC convention. Tell me about it. How was the convention?
Oh, it was great. It was beautiful out there. It was very hot. But I seen a lot of...
legends.
A lot of legends. I seen a lot of WBC commissioners. I just got to see a lot of people that I seen last year because I did come last year. And it's great to be remembered, you know, and to be called the champ because I am the champion this year. So I was welcome.
What do you tell Mauricio Sulman, the president of the WBC, if he's watching?
Muchas gracias, Mauricio. Te lo agradezco mucho. It was beautiful, and I'm looking forward to the next one.
And one more time, where do they follow you?
At Instagram, @lacobra_ruiz.
Now, if anyone wants to sponsor you for your next fight, just send you a message on Instagram.
Send me a message on Instagram.
Any sponsors?
DM me.
Please. You'll put anything on the trunks?
Yes, I will put them on the trunks.
Stay tuned. Ellie Sick back reporting.